understand possibility for evolution, possibility for evolving is kept alive when you cognize, when you cognize the essence of today's satsang. Cognize whatever I am teaching, because whatever I am teaching will evolve, evolve, evolve when you grasp inside. After having initiation, if you read my Living Enlightenment book or my Bhagavad Gita decoded book, you will have a completely next level of understanding. I tell you, this is one secret, most sacred secret. Once I was sleeping at the feet of Arunagiri Yogeshwara, holding his feet tightly. See, whenever I go to sleep near him, I used to have that insecurity that he will slowly move me away and go away. So I will hold his feet or his hand very tightly, such a way that he cannot move my body without waking me up. That's the way that Indian kids sleep next to the mother. If you are born and brought up in India and your mother all the time leaves you and moves away to do her work, and you hold her tightly and sleep, it's a unique technique. I will hold his feet such a way that he cannot move his feet without waking me up. So I was holding his feet and sleeping. Noontime usually, he will rest for a while, and so I will also sleep next to him holding his feet. I was holding his feet and sleeping. Maybe the word sleep was too small for the kind of the space I enjoyed, I experienced whenever I fell asleep near him. It was not like a sleep, and it used to be like the Turiya and Turiyatita space. So understand, one day I was sleeping, I could see very clearly, like he was walking, and I was holding his finger and walking along with him. There was a that forest of darba grass. So we were walking, and many grass, that darba grass, scratched his body and scratched my body too, and he was such soft being. I just tried to jump and try to wipe where the scratching was done on his body by the darba grass. There was a slight bleeding, not too much, but slight, that bleeding kind of a thing. So I was thinking, like, oh, even his body bleeds. Then in my body also there was a scratch, small scratches, and there was little, too tiny bleeding. And I did not have doubt about my body bleeding, because I always think that, okay, my body is physical body, but I was thinking that his body is also bleeding. Then I was inside itself, that idea is going on, that cognition. Oh, he is also physical body, I am also physical body, okay. When I slowly opened my eyes, I saw I am in the physical world. Then suddenly the doubt came whether I was in the dream or I was in the physical body. Then I just checked my body, that bleeding was there, that small bleeding was there. But in his body the bleeding was not there. asked him what it is, why in that state both bodies were having bleeding, and now when I settled, your body was not having and my body is still having the bleeding. Understand, he said clearly, listen to this very carefully. With the updating of the cognitions, even physical body gets updated. Upgrading of the cognitions, even physical body gets upgraded. He explained, actually in that state, all three of us, means both of us and that grass, all were in different plane. But same oneness. So the same effect on his body and my body. When we settled, I settled to physical body, but he is still not completely physical body. He retains his Divya Sarira. There, he was trying to show me and teach me a truth. All three are in the oneness space. So we all three function under one logic. Listen, this is a too important. Important Paramashiva ontology. When a grass dhruva scratches your body and bleeds, it means you are in a functioning in a same logic. That dhruva can cut and your body can bleed. That is the logic. That is also called oneness. That is why I say, even with my enemies, I am in oneness. If we are functioning in a understandable logical framework, we are in certain kind of oneness. That is one of the, that is maybe a different frequency oneness, but that is oneness. If you understand this, you know how to be in absolute non-violence, and you will also know what your enemies are going to be doing. Ultimately, you know the whole logic.